It's a hot time in Florida.
Boy, it is.